Hey, what is up, guys? I'm Bucky here. How are you guys doing? As always, hope you guys are doing well. Welcome to part 2 of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. We're going to continue exactly where we left off from part 1. If you guys did not see that one, that episode, I'll have a link for it in the description, so be sure to check that out. You guys know exactly what's going on in the episode. But yeah, so apparently Ross seems to be missing. We have to go find him. Again, I'm going to keep it similar to the previous episode. Not going to try and talk too much, just here and there. And keep it a little bit interesting. But yeah, so let's go ahead and find Ross. Oh, got a little save point here. I guess the fire's up.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him? Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Oh. Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy! That man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Okay.
Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. For that.
How much my inventory hold?
Get it while I can.
You really do see them all. I can't get out of this. I need this.
another big one.
Keep that for later.
I've heard whispers from the
good
west.
Good thing I'm Shandor, I'd actually have to talk to
these machines are driving Karja back to Meridian.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
What is everyone's initial, I guess, thoughts of the game? So far, I think it's really good.
No one
the movement
around.
System and everything
it's
seems
to
be intuitive.
My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Graphics are really nice. Crafting is pretty good. So, and overall, I think this is great. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Great game. What are your initial thoughts are so far?
There he is. Looks nervous.
Well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, he'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured, but I don't mind hearing it.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
How much ammo we have?
you've got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving. Another day, another trade.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate.
I'm supposed to go talk to this lady. I'll just probably go across. This world is definitely pretty big. Navigate, bro. I can only imagine how long it takes. Walk.
And equipped to take you on.
Thank you.
Just go about your business. Whatever they're hunting out there, it doesn't sound easy.
Sounds like you have one of your extra.
Aloy, you're here.
Full save.
You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
Really stingy on the details.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
I guess this go all the way back. Kind of a trek, I
opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass! What sort of beast was that?
Oh, wow.
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves,
Yeah.
Things are getting serious now.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
Alright guys, that does it for part 2 of my walkthrough for Horizon Zero Dawn. Hope you guys enjoyed this part. Things are about to get interesting, it seems, so I'm gonna kind of leave that for its own little episode, which would be part 3. If you guys enjoyed part 2, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe if you guys are new, so you guys know exactly when the next part comes out. Until then, I'll catch you guys later, so take it easy guys. Peace.